guess it doesn't get used to playing again, guys, on them.
Set your rhythm, Cal, but the boss wants a word. It'll be good for us. Here he is, Chief.
An error has been detected on line 10A. All our clamps are jammed. I need two workers to climb up and secure the cables.
That's not an easy maneuver.
The gal will double your pay for this shift.
Come on, Cal. What's her score? That couldn't hurt. Let's go.
Get to work.
This way.
I'm right behind you.
Sorry, Cal.
Don't worry about it.
Up here. Will you look at that? A separatist ship. Haven't seen a Luke or Hulk in ages.
Yeah. Ages.
Breaking her will be big money. All right. Let's go. Find another way.
Yeah, no problem. I'll improvise.
Depart this barge immediately. You are not approved trash.
And trash? Just not approved trash.
There.
Just passing through.
Careful, stabilizers out. You're coming up. Hurry up. We're close to finishing ahead of schedule. I can just about taste the credits. Gonna be a wild night tonight. Let's get this job done.
Idea. Sounds like scrap rats. Creepy. Just passing through, guys. No need to come out and say hi this time.
Meet you at the clamps.
Sounds good. Be there soon.
Yo, Moon. I'm just playing the Jedi Fallen Order. And streaming it. So. How'd you get here? Are you playing FF7?
Take a look at this. It's a Jedi fighter. What a score! It's a real scrapper's payday. I mean, this thing's been here, what, 4 years?
Five.
Never flew this, but down in a blaze of glory. Those Jedi.
Mm-hmm.
Real tragedy. Now, I've always said they couldn't all be traitors.
Yeah, maybe.
This is just their lucky day. I was gonna get a lot of good material out of it. Yeah, here we are, scrapping these ships from the war just so they can turn around and make new ones. What a racket, huh? All of us risking our necks for the bosses. And the pay was better back during the Republic, too.
Hey, you really should watch what you say.
Listen to me. Finders fee like this could be your ticket off this soggy rock.
What makes you think I want out of here?
Come on, Cal, you're a young guy. You don't end up like me. Eventually. You gotta move on and live your life. Find your destiny.
Whatever you say. Hey, we should get back down.
What are you being up to?
What was that?
You just woke up.
Prof, you okay?
Now! I can't climb up!
Prof! Just hang on!
I'm slipping!
No, don't let go! Prof!
I can't hold on!
No!
I'm all right. Just pin down.
Pilot's gone. I'll get us out of here. Just hang on.
Watch out, Cal.
Look out. This thing is barely flying. Hold on. Prof, you all right?
Yeah. Okay, we gotta
move. Come on.
What the hell happened? What was that back there? Was that you? That was the force.
Recognize you.
Yeah, we saw. Okay, please trust me.
I've seen them. I've seen the stories. I've heard it. The bounty's out on people like you.
I know. I know.
Yeah, we're ready. We need to be careful.
Yeah. I'm Irish. We're in a group.
You holding up okay?
Good. You?
Yeah.
Lee's always weird.
Kel, I've been working with you sometime.
That's Lee for you.
I've never seen you do anything like that before. We've been through some hell together.
I'm surprised that, I don't know what's about you in that group chat anymore.
I know the risk.
No one's using it.
For me. I don't know how to repay you.
Don't mention it.
Everyone.
You don't have to worry about me.
That's an understatement.
This place.
I saw Chris live earlier.
It's not safe. Maybe you should, disappear.
Just gonna head back to my place, grab my bag. Tappers owes me a favor.
I heard he was up on, Noshido.
Yeah. You won't be seeing me for a while, Prof.
Yeah, okay.
And he by himself.
Prof?
No, that's what Alpha would say. He's got the Alpha syndrome. He's been watching Alpha's stream so much.
Up. Where are you going? and it stops.
Yeah. Something's going on.
Everybody up. Identification ready. Move out and line up.
Probably just another contraband inspection.
Jedi, bitch.
Is this all of them?
Yes, second sister.
We seek a dangerous fugitive. This is no common anarchist, but a devotee of the treasonous Jedi Order. Failure to turn over this traitor will result in a charge of sedition. Turn yourself in, or everyone present shall face summary execution.
I think it's time someone came forward. I've been working on this heap a long time. Way before the war. We refit and rebuilt ships. Best in the galaxy.
What are you moaning about now?
Then came the Empire. And engineers became scrappers. The workers? They just started getting worked.
Oh.
We all know the truth. We're just too afraid to say it. To the Empire, we're all just expendable.
Yes, you are.
No!
Look at this. A lightsaber.
I found the Jedi!
What's that? Checking out the disturbance.
Oh, that hurts.
Hold it. Don't move. How'd you get here?
Easy now.
Got a Jedi!
Yeah.
You hear that over the comms? Jedi? Stay sharp. If it's a traitor, blast him. Get him! Get him already!
Contact confirmed. Shoot to kill. Move in.
Oh shit. I fucked up that. No crap. Oh man, I fucked up mistake. Oh come on, I could push that button. Oh, crap. pushed the wrong button 3 fucking times.
Gotta keep moving.
I chose to rest instead. That's how I prepare.
That's how you prepare for death. Rest when you're dead, Stormtrooper. Someone might be back there.
I'll take him down.
Get to the front. Stop the train. Oh, no! Need cover. Now! Faster! Move in between bursts.
I'm ready for you.
He shot the coupling out.
This was low. I don't know if it was like we checked it. You get it? You pack and buy what? I'm all about Star Wars, you idiot. It's always true. I always speak the truth. Just like it's true that you have a relationship with Pat, you know, that's definitely true. Yeah, it is though. Himself.
Now this can't be good.
Yeah, it's your boyfriend.
Somewhere. I recognize that stance. Perhaps you had some training after all. Who's your master, Padawan? Someone I killed, perhaps? What Jedi gave their life so that you might live? You can't run forever. You bleed like all the others. Better than I thought.
Shut that thing off and grab some seat.
Good for you.
Thanks for the help. But who are you people?
My name is Seer Junda. And this is my captain, Rhys Rytus.
How you doing? Yeah, the Manus is my ship, but you better pay attention to this lady here.
So?
Yeah, and I'm waving. Nope.
Cal, Kestis. Who was that back there?
Imperial Inquisitor. She's a Force user hunting Jedi survivors.
No, and now that she knows who you are, something that you never did
until she destroys you.
How do you know so much? And why'd you help me?
We track Imperial
faithless. No, I've got faith.
We heard the Inquisitors were heading to Bracca. So we made our move.
Oh, yeah? And what's the bounty on Jedi these days anyway?
That's gratitude for you.
You've been surviving on your own for so long that it's impossible to trust anyone. And it's what's kept you alive. But this is about something bigger than just surviving.
Like what?
Like rebuilding the Jedi Order.
You too? Anybody else?
Oh, we're not good enough for you?
The Jedi Council?
Captain, set a course for Pagano.
Aye, aye.
In the meantime, try and relax. Go, you're safe. For now.
Pardon me. Was it me? It was Moon.
Find your destiny. Calicam! You were talking in your sleep.
Yeah. stuff was your fault. No, you're innocent bystander. Don't do sweet FA, right? Fucking bullshit. Then you fucking growing a big fat nose. Oh yeah.
Grease?
Not now.
You
know, I got
about
work to do.
Drunk. No, you'll never be. Yeah, but you're still Pinocchio. Pinocchio 2.0. It is, but you're lying too much. Guess what?
That's all. I waited years ago. You touch an object and witness events connected to it. You feel its history.
It's an echo in the force from the object.
Not many Jedi have that skill.
How would you know that?
Fast.
I was once a Jedi, but not anymore.
Do I know you?
The
no.
Next time Moon lies his ass off.
Gerald DePaul. He was a true guardian of the Republic.
Yes, way.
He was a hero.
Just yeah.
Listen.
Just.
Something happened to
yes.
me during the purge.
Yes.
I survived, but. My connection
yep.
to the Force is damaged.
Wait. Yeah.
When I meditate, if I let my guard down,
I believe.
I lose control. It's like I'm back in that moment. What?
You survived, Cal.
Oh, no, what is special?
You're not alone. Not anymore.
We're coming up on our destination.
Jedi I knew discovered it before the purge. You won't find it on any maps.
The Empire doesn't know this place exists.
No.
So, what's the plan? Will you hide out here?
We're done hiding, Cal. See that structure over there? I believe that vault holds the key to rebuilding the Jedi Order. But it requires someone strong in the Force to pass its test.
Since you're not a Jedi anymore, that's why you need me.
I know you don't trust me. And I'm not really sure I trust you. But we have a common enemy. And a common cause. I'll share more of my plan after you reach the vault. But, until then, there's someone here I think you should meet. May the Force be with you.
Yeah, there's someone I'd like to meet too, but that's not gonna happen with fucking Moon around. You know what I mean.
Guess I'm looking for a Jedi then. But if there's already one here.
Yeah, I would like you to elaborate too. Well, tough. You're not gonna hear what I mean. Because you know what I mean. I don't need to repeat my... I don't need to give a reason since you already know.
Focus my mind.
No. But if you offer it, I'll take it. If you offer it.
I'm looking for someone. No, not you. I'm searching for a Jedi, I think. Hold on. You know the Jedi? What do you know? Wait, hold on!
Did you just slice that? Thanks.
Well, I didn't pay attention. I don't hear what you said.
That's the vault Seer mentioned. Whoever I'm supposed to find must be waiting.
I'm sure it does. I guess it reminds you of certain someone. Yeah, that's what they all say. I like 3PO. Exit. I can't go anywhere else.
Sense something over here. It's a really big bug. After boggling eggs and the pack fought back. No way through here. Guess that's why BD1 warned me. Alright, maybe I'll listen to you next time.
Still seem to have to walk along walls, right? remember how to run across the wall. Yeah.
Any ideas? Gotta get across this gap somehow. The zip line? Whoa! How'd you know that would work? Wait, you didn't? Careful over there. That doesn't look safe. Just like back at the scrapyard. Hold on, G1. I'm coming. Whoever lived here used this room for storage. They kept food and supplies. Hey, that was pretty brave. You okay? Wait, I can help you with that. Will you let me? Oh, okay. Well, this conflict is busted, but this should help you get moving for now. Okay, try that. Yeah, that's where I was headed, too. Okay, well, first we gotta figure out a way out of this place. BD, that's a little small for me. Don't worry, I'll find my own way out. Tight fit, but this should work.
Time to get a walk. Okay, you bisexual mower. Oh, I will.
sibling, Stim. You're full of surprises. That's better. Thanks, little droid. Okay, let's try this again. Okay. Here, hop on board. So, how'd you get here? Don't remember? I've never known a forgetful droid. Can't argue with that. Hey, a chest. Think the Jedi would mind if we grab supplies? Something we can use? That's where we need to go. I can feel it. Everywhere we've been. I can't make it over there. We gotta find another way. Someone may camp here. They were excited to discover a giant creature that lives close by. A plauythough, they called it.
Yeah. priceless.
Sorry about your scoffling, but standing up to that bog rat, pretty brave. So what was in there? The tool was used by someone eager to reach the vault.
Hmm?
bomb bag.
BD-1, over here. See something in there? Difficult, Master.
Yes, the path is difficult. It may seem impossible, but with persistence and the Force as your ally, you will overcome any obstacle. You will master any path. Now, do what you must to reach me. Good. Again. Try again. Trust yourself.
Yes, Master.
Position.
I did it. Resistance and the Force is my ally. Just remembering old tricks. You can show me that shortcut again? whoever owned this bag brought it from Coruscant. They were frustrated with the Jedi Council. This area was used for meditation. There's someone familiar with the Jedi Order. Racy there? Whoa, it's on. We're not finished yet. Okay, he probably would have won. Probably. job. I should tend to these wounds.
Where's the valve book?
Amazing. BD-1, over here. Got a scan? You all right, BD?
Well done, whoever you are. You have passed the test I left behind and gained access to the vault and this recording, one of many encrypted logs stored in the droid. I am Master Eno Cordova. I may not know your name, but I know your purpose. The fate of the Jedi Order lies in your hands. This place, this vault, is a sacred temple built by a vanished civilization known as the Zephyr. Meditating here, I was granted a premonition through the Force, a vision of doom. I have placed inside this vault a Jedi holocron containing a list of the names and locations of young Force sensitives throughout the galaxy. Ahead, you will find the inner chamber of the vault, but also another test. I can only trust this holocron to someone who has followed my path and understands. Seek out the hidden tombs of the three sages and learn to perceive the mysteries of the Force as the Zephyr once did. In this droid, you will find everything you need to succeed on this journey. Go to the Zephyr homeworld. There, you will find peace in the eye of the storm. Good luck, Jedi. And may the Force be with you.
Jedi, may the Force be with you.
I guess you were the someone I was supposed to meet. You know, I've been alone for a while now. Without any purpose, just hiding. No way to live. Not for a Jedi. Or a droid. Maybe Seer was right. Maybe we're done hiding. Hey. You want to meet some, friends of mine? I think I found what you wanted me to see.
Sounds like you did. We'll be waiting.
Let's get going, BD-1.
My friend, it appears the Zepho had some interest in Dathomir. Strange for such a peaceful culture to have any sort of fascination with a place so dark.
Should be a lot quicker than the way in.
No.
Worse than Grease does. Boggling was killed. They're trying to defend it.
BD-1, over here.
You passed the test.
So you knew about BD-1?
Come on board. We'll talk inside.
Oh, BD-1, this is Grease. Hey, Grease.
What is that? Get off my sofa! Get off my sofa! No! Get out of there! Get out!
That is BD-1. He's with us.
I don't care who he's with. Do you have any idea how hard it is to get oil stains out of petroleum fabric?
Not really.
Oh, I hope you found something better out there than this droid.
Oh, calm down, Grease. He did. Tell us, Cal.
The vault was built by an ancient civilization called the Zepho. A Jedi named Eno Cordova hid something inside of it.
What did he hide inside?
A holocron from the archives. It contains a list of Force-sensitive children.
The next generation of Jedi. I knew it! Ah, oh, Cordova, you old fool.
You knew him?
Yes. A long time ago. I was his apprentice. Cordova was a loner. That little droid and I are probably the only ones that know about Pagano.
Hold on, wait a minute. A holo what?
A holocron. It stores information, but only accessible to Jedi. Hang on, I think I have one around here. Use the Force.
This is Master Obi-Wan Kenobi. I regret to report that both our Jedi Order and the Republic have fallen.
Obi-Wan
With that list of Force sensitives, we could rebuild the Jedi Order and defeat the Empire.
Okay, no problem. Let's get it!
Except the holocron is hidden deep inside the vault, and to get it, we have to follow Cordova's path. He mentioned something about the planet Dathomir and a Zeppo homeworld.
All right, well, where are we going? I'm just asking because I was thinking of maybe making some food.
Look, before we do anything, I need to know something. How come you're no longer a Jedi?
I had an experience that changed my perspective. So I cut myself off from the Force.
But you still want to rebuild the Order.
I believe that rebuilding the Order is the best chance we have against the Empire. What do you believe?
I believe I can't keep hiding from the Empire, so I don't really have a choice.
Cal, as long as you're alive, you will always have a choice. Are you with us?
We're in.
Dathomir Zepho, it's your choice.
Wonder where we should go next. Yeah, maybe there. Seer, can you feel the Force at all?
Yes. But instead of opening up, push it back down. The exact opposite of what you should do.
Out there, I remembered something about myself before the Purge. It was painful, but like I found a piece of myself. Hold it.
Just let me know when you want to go.
I'm gonna land it here, you know, getting a bit annoying. Well, not annoying, but you know what I mean. I'm gonna end it here, get a little bit tired, so I'll catch you later. Ciao.